to begin the series. This is going to be good. Here we go. Jason's one of the fastest men in Ireland. Now he's one of the fastest people to ever leave the show.
Can Donna put those doubts aside and face her fears head on?
What's Donna gonna do?
She's still smiling, Ben.
Let's hope he's a man of stainless steel. Otherwise, he's going to rust, Ben. Yeah.
It's pretty hard holding onto these rings if you're a big guy.
This is mechanic Nathan Screen.
I think he's what officially described as a big unit, is that Nathan? He's a big guy, which often can be a problem on some of these obstacles.
Yeah.
He's got to support all of that just with his hands.
This is Nick Elliott. He was once an extra in Downton Abbey, Kenny.
I had a bit of part in that myself, Ben.
Yeah, I remember. It's what we call a cameo, isn't it?
I can see what you've done there, Ben.
Managed to get his fingers to that last ring. Excellent effort from Nick Elliott. At least he didn't do anything to make himself look silly. A lot of dignity there, then.
Here we have Kaz Penifold, Cammy.
Now on the floating tile. Yeah, they do have a bit of a habit of killing the excitement.
Good balance, good balance.
She's standing on a floating tile.
This is exciting. I didn't actually know you could do this.
This is a big leap now. There's a big gap between the second and third tiles, Cammy. She's got to get momentum and go for this.
Beating the warped wall to that list of achievements. This is one seriously driven lady, Cammy. Dad Barry and daughter Ava in the audience. She won't want to make any silly mistakes. Cammy, no! Let's hope the wee ninja stays bone dry, Cammy. Waving to her mum, dad, all her friends who've come all the way down from Glasgow.
She's got a grip nice and high, tight legs. Get up, yeah. Get up, get up. The Dana bone's connected to the
water.
Dana didn't stay dry for long, sadly.
Okay, the swagger continues. Can he deliver on the jump hang?
Do you think someone needs to remind him the clock's ticking down?
Here we go. Now, our pirates should have a problem. Oh! Seems to be okay. She has taken a bit of a tumble.
Yeah, she's putting on a brave face, I think, Ben. Great swing. Go for it. No!
Come on, as a gymnast, you've got to have some...
Go for it. Throw yourself. No! No! No!
That was a lot of balls there.
Here's Stephen Hughes from Carmarthen. As a Paralympic guide runner, he and his partner currently hold the world 800-metre record.
No swinging over water tanks in track events.
This is Scott Malone from Dundee, former double Commonwealth Games judo champion.
Right then, he's going to go with his feet. He could have jumped on that one there from where he was. No.
He's got himself right to the end of the wheel.
Just slightly in a bit of trouble, Ben.
He is, I think you're right, Cam.
Yeah.
This is not such a great Scott.
No.
And wheel, he's too far forward, I think, isn't he? The cause has done to Scott, but he's done to so many people, but it flowered his bag.
Maybe Catherine Linney from Kent can improve Team GB's poor runner form. Catherine is a European bronze medal holder in triathlon. he get another hand forward there?
Yes!
Doesn't need to.
Really good. Impressive, Ben.
Come on, Harry. Nearly there.
He's going to do it, Ben.
What a disaster! 50-year-old Latin teacher. She's going to be hoping, I'm sure, to say Vinny Vici today, Cam.
Are you having a laugh?
I came, I saw, I conquered. Do you speak Latin?
I barely speak English.
So, Wendy's got her daughters, Sam and Belle, supporting her. She has come dressed as a sailor, Cam.
Is that a sailor?
Oh, I've got a sinking feeling about this, Cam. Oh, she looks nervous already.
Oh, no!
Come on, Joanne. No. Is she going to get...
You've got to beat the woman's club!
Yes, well done, Joanne.
She's on with the first. Oh, come on.
Is it time to abandon ship, Cammy?
I think it is, Ben. Yeah.
So Jack loves to get dressed up in costumes for fun. And like you, Cammy, of course, you take it very seriously. Certainly on the weekend. Boy! He said he's feeling really good. How will he get on with the log grip? Here we go. Nice tight grip. Use the legs. Here we go.
Oh, dear. Do you think he's still feeling good, Ben? I think this could be eventful, Ben.
Oh! Just held on, Ben. No! The grip's gone. Ding dong. Here we go. Come on now, Faye. Let's get across This is sports science student Luke Brown.
I don't know what he's doing with his hands, Cammy. Looked like he was trying to tickle the rope.
So here we have Robin Barry. Where's our horse, Cam? Katie Amoroso. Katie is an aspiring actress.
Oh! I think somebody tripped her up, then.
29-year-old Amanda Vickers. Amanda's got a pet parrot called Bobby, Cammy.
I know someone with a cockatoo.
I'm not going there, Cammy. I am not going there. Here we have Shahida Roman, Cammy.
Someone who's really in the zone.
I think he needs to open his eyes, though. I think that's going to help. Great work from one of our ninja mums, Little Harrison, and her husband Dean cheering her on alongside. Harrison can't believe it.
Mum's a ninja warrior.
Come on, swing and reach.
Each of those circles.
Swing and reach.
Gets further away.
Yes.
Now use the momentum as you go, yes. Christina.
Now sideways, sideways. You need to go sideways on this one. Sideways
she
with that big reach.
And looks a long way away, doesn't she?
Yo! Come on. She's only the fourth person to make it this far tonight. Can she make it to the wall? Come on, Christina!
She's got to go for it. That's the best swing we've seen. Go on, Christina.
Yes!
Oh! Oh! No curse at the first run here. Well done, Lucinda. Now for the UFO. She'll need to time her release from this obstacle perfectly. She's on two, log runner. Brand new obstacle. Five logs that all spin.
Come on, Tash.
Well, Tash in a splash.
First one, second one.
I didn't get a chance. Can 32-year-old assistant football coach Jermaine Thomas succeed where Tash failed?
And there's your answer.
Now it's 27-year-old personal trainer Tanika Da Silva versus log runner. His first attack with this new obstacle, the jump hang with wheel. just doesn't look easy. He needs a good swing, Cammy.
Great swing.
Is he going to get there, Cammy?
He needs to move his arms a little bit further down.
Here's Newquay wrestler Gareth Snelling. Can he swing victorious here?
Spring, grab, swing, and take it.
Now he needs to build momentum.
Just a little bit, remember, yes, he's got it, Ben, he's got it.
Interesting technique this, Cammy.
It is indeed, yeah.
I'm not sure what he's going to do now. He might have to split the difference here, Cam.
Smackdown! Come on, Shane!
How's he going to get across this, Cammy?
Strength, upper body strength, Ben. Come on, Shane.
Have we got... Somebody's looking tidy, though.
This could be his banana skin, though.
If you've just tuned in, yes, you are watching a man dressed as a banana flying through the air.
You're watching a banana man slip up. He was certainly comedy value, though.
His banana's gone floppy. He's at the jump hang with Wheel. It's already ended quite a few ninja dreams tonight, Cammy. Can he pull a rabbit out of the hat here? Oh, look at the movement there.
Oh, right to the end, Ben. Okay. Well, right to the end.
She looks like she's good to go.
This could be the end, though, Ben.
The course takes no prisoners.
Come on now, Jody. Can you do it?
She's rocking backwards and forwards, Jody Rock.
She's losing a bit of power, Ben.
Oh, nearly.
Come on. One more.
Oh. It was on Jody's bucket list to compete on Ninja Warrior. Feeling the bucket's got a hole in it, Cam. Her grip is burning. You can see the pain extra over her face. Oh!
Drop the bolt.
33-year-old Newquay mum Sarah Cooper hasn't got that swing, Kelly.
This is personal trainer Philip Mace from Reading. Doesn't want to get that lovely suit wet, Kelly.
What goes up?
Hey! I've got a bad feeling nurse Lizzie Hunt from Burton-on-Trent is about to end up as a wet nurse.
What goes up?
The hunt is over.
Must come down.
Belfast forklift engineer James Dixon almost has the swing.
He could actually do this, Ben.
Spinning a wheel.
What's going on? That's 13 down already.
Hopefully, referee Mark Irwin from Tyrone will be given that nasty wheel the red card.
Where's that red card?
Off, Irwin!
Here's Kirsty Griffiths, a pole dance instructor from Barnsley.
Now that drags
all the momentum away. Look how high her legs are getting, though, Cammy. Pole dance instructor might be sliding down the greasy pole of failure, can he?
I think you're right, Ben.
Oh, it's all over for Kirsty.
Surely Charlotte Hogarth can do this. She's a trampoline coach.
I think she'll get up there, Ben, or she'll be down pretty quick.
Absolutely right.
Keep off the U, Ben.
He's done the Ben, Kelly. He's done a lot hanging around here, Kelly.
Oh, no! Not for much longer, no. Ben.
Look at that power she's got. Negotiating that first frame beautifully. Now, some momentum to cross the transition.
Right arm, come across for the next one.
Yes.
There's
the grip. Come on now, Magdalena. You're so close. Don't let go. Come on, Magdalena. Dig in. She's so close, Kevin.
Oh, what a great effort.
This is Paul Addison, 24-year-old graduate teacher from London. He looks pumped, Cammy. He's going to make it across just this dismount. We've seen one or two mistakes here. He's getting very close.
Trying to go
too
early. Oh, no!
This is Hayley Forrest, 30-year-old lab technician from Suffolk.
Good technique so far, Ben. Great technique so far.
Moving nicely now. No silly mistakes. We've seen one or two people go in at the end here. Come on, Hayley, you're so close. She's swinging the wrong way now, Cammy. She's got a side-to-side swing.
This is really, really hurt. She's on her way
she's
down.
She's on the magic roundabout, Cammy.
The grip is going. Catch
Cam.
So unlucky, Ben.
Our next wannabe ninja, Ali McKean, 18.
18-year-old call centre salesman from Ayrshire.
Wow! Come on, Ali!
There have been far too many fallers on these frames already tonight. Ali is on
Ali.
Fire.
Now swing and just...
He could get...
Yes!
No! No, Ali! Oh, Ali is the seventh competitor to have their dreams of climbing the wall dashed at what is nearly the final hurdle.
This is Chloe Blackmore, ballerina. If you're expecting Swan Lake, I'm afraid this is more like watching Cammy change a spare tyre. Chloe's performed all over the UK, but I imagine this will be the last time she ever performs with a rubber tyre above a 500-gallon water tank. Here's Cathy McDonald. She used to be a hostage negotiator in the police force.
Do you want me to talk her down?
I don't think even Cathy can talk her way out of this one, Cammy.
There she goes!
This is Michelle Trigg, a full-time mum from Malvern. You've heard of dangling the carrot. This is dangling the rubber tyre.
She has trained all year for this.
It doesn't really seem fair, does it?
So, Martin Smith, our company director.
Oh, he's hanging on for dear life, Ben. He's hanging on for dear life.
Come on, Martin. It's all in the timing.
It's Martin.
Next up, it is Faris Schuber. He's a 22-year-old law student from London.
Now, the problem he's got, Ben, he's got no momentum now. He has to generate all his own power.
Come
that
now,
backwards
Faris.
Swing's got to be bigger. He's hurting, Ben, he's hurting. No.
The trouble with the jump hang is the longer you hang, the harder it gets.
I think it's time to say farewell to Faris.
Sensational save from Faris Schuber. Faris has used that one of his lives there, but he's across to the tilting ladder.
Now, that same determination again, Ben. Schuberman.
He was hanging for a long time, Cammy. How's his grip strength going to be now? You can see he's struggling. He's got to reach and go.
There's a lot of pain.
It's going to be easier as the ladder tilts.
There's a lot of pain.
Come on now.
Coming down now.
The pain's etched on his face, Cammy. You can see it, can't you? Come on, Faris.
Now, this is the hardest one for him, Ben.
Big transition here.
The pain is there for all to see, Ben.
Well, we can see where Faris went wrong there. He completely forgot to let go of the first tilt ladder. Schoolboy error, Cammy.
Played, Lizzie.
One obstacle down. Just the five to go. She says she will reach the final, Cammy.
Well, she'll be a member of the audience then, won't she? Lizzie.
Come on, Elizabeth. Is it going to be Swim Lizzie?
Oh, Cammy, no! Spectacular, old man.
She might be the series' oldest competitor, but she went down like a spring chicken, Cammy. What's my age
again? Everything looks a lot easier when you're sitting at home watching it on a small screen in an armchair.
Silk Slider now. He's not just here to defeat the course. There's Gordon family pride at stake.
She goes and she's
out! I think she used the wings then, Cam. Come on now, Maggie. On to floating tiles. Now remember, she can only touch the red bits. Maggie, no! Here we go. Come on, Chloe.
He's not monkeying around. He's the first person to reach the jump hang.
Could his squiggly little tail be his downfall, Cammy? If your costume touched the water, your hair touched the water, you're out.
He's got a fabulous swing.
Yes, he's made it, Cammy. He hit the red. And now onto the jump hang. Come on, Nick. There's not a lot of momentum here.
He looks a bit too front heavy.
I've got a very bad feeling about this.
He's enjoying it too.
She defied gravity once. Can she keep it up?
Excited again, Ben. Let's have a look. Oh.
Now, get your hands up the strings there. Tune.
Oh, come on, you need to get some more momentum.
He needs to steady himself. Oh, lovely stuff.
None of my managers have ever said that before.
She says her grip is her strength. No problems here, then. Good start, lovely momentum there. She's got to be stood up when she gets to the
third
top
swing. Now she's got a goal. Third one. Yeah!
Jay! I think he's going to run out. I think he's going to run out of tops, Cammy, unless I'm spelling ninja wrong.
He's not getting good momentum, man. He's not getting good momentum.
Oh, no! It's all over for Ninja. Keep swinging, Lizzie. Don't go. Yeah! Just yet, Cammy, you won't. Now for the jump hang.
Oh, good start.
Engineering apprentice from Kent.
Ooh, he thought about it.
I think he might be losing this here, Cam.
You're just leaning back.
Are the Fijians any good at swinging?
There's only a few of us can carry off those grass skirts, man.
Time to find out if a postman can deliver. Second obstacle tonight, the pole rider. It's a big test of upper body strength, this one, Cam. Now for the jump hang with Tyre. What can he show us here? Has he got himself a box of milk tray somewhere? Look at him.
Maybe he fancies himself at the next James Bond, Ben.
Ashley makes a splashy. How does the scientist get the formula to get out of this, Cam? Right, steps over pole rider. Now it's time for this booby trap. One wrong foot on the floating tiles will send our archaeologist plummeting to a watery grave. Steph looks a bit nervous here.
No problems, Ben. She'll be fine on these.
Being partially deaf does come with some benefits. One of them being they won't have to listen to us.
Sam's on the jump hang.
And why shouldn't they? Ras King Bobo putting on quite a performance. Oh! Is King Bobo going to make a ball?
He's never going to make it from there.
Is the man from Ghana a Ghana cat? Is there one last fanfare for Ras King Bobo? I think it's time for...
I think our interior designer has got designs on a place in the semis.
I think you're right. So far, so good. Those dungarees aren't necessarily the best to do a ninja course in.
No, oh, nice swing.
This is man with an air of confidence that knows and believes that he's going to do it.
Keep your feet high here.
No! What sort of stuff is that? What's he done there, Ben?
Good runner now. He's made it over.
Worried for him. Now, is there any power in them legs? Upper body looks good.
He's grimacing now, Cammy. Has he got the power? The hands are slipping.
Oh, that corner looks brutal.
It's all over, Brando.
Come on, Trace. Felt that.
Katie Cookshank, a supply teacher from Gloucestershire now.
Looking nervous, Ben.
Keep going.
Looking very nervous.
Gailey took that one on the chin. Can Joe Hudson, security guard, ex-army bodybuilder and personal trainer, tough it out on the locks?
Light on your feet, Joanne.
Joe!
It's getting hard. It's that corner again, Ben. It really takes it out of them.
Wind it now. Don't give up now.
Bomb. Amazing, isn't it?
Because up to here, it wasn't hard enough, Cam.
Oh, no, she's lost her feet.
No. As student Ewan Clementson got what it takes to beat it. Come on now, Ewan, get those fingers working. They're slipping down, Cammy. Things aren't adding up for our math students. Estate agent Jakey Cool is having a tricky first viewing here. dismount, but another one bites the dust. Tom climbs as a hobby cammy, but he's struggling here too.
His hands are going to be slippery though.
Oh, they are, Ben. They are, Ben.
Oh, I think it might be all over.
Urijah Phillips looks really strong, but he's another one who's held up at this corner. Are we going to see anyone get past this obstacle? Fitness guru Rob is absolutely ripped, but is he strong enough?
Oh! He knew it was over.
This obstacle takes no prisoners and has been absolutely merciless.
Go, 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 go.
Whoa! Nicely done. She said she plans to give, of course, a taste of its own medicine. She's an ultra-marathon runner. She does Ironman, so she's certainly fit, Cammy. Oh! Taking a bit slow, Cam.
Oh! Sadly, that nurse has been discharged. The diagnosis? A rare strain of soggy T-shirt. Sian has made it to the silk drop.
So it's approved that women can get to the final.
Oh, no, too slow, man.
Sian.
A T-shirt says to act like a warrior.
I think she might need to go back to the printers, Ben.
She's still holding on. This is extraordinary.
The dentist is keeping us waiting again, Ben.
I think it might be Crouching Tiger, Soggy Dentist any moment.
Oh!
Now he can have a little rest here and use his feet. Save his fingers for a moment. He's going to try and stay one side. What's he
thinking?
What's
he doing now?
Oh, Danny!
What did he do? Looking to make ninja history here, Ben.
He is flying. Straight wow. Over, he's tearing the goal.
He was a machine in his heat, Cammy. High hopes for Javier tonight.
There he goes.
Oh! Onto the spinning log.
Come on, CJ.
He's nice and compact. It's got to be light and nimble as he runs across this spinning log.
Just made up.
CJ drops.
The first competitor to reach jump hang with trampette.
Best across spinning
log.
Didn't quite get enough leap. From Saskia, three obstacles left. Every second counts now,
Saskia. Come on,
Saskia,
you can do it. Go, 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 go.
Has she got enough left in the tank for the big dipper?
There's no point in going slow. Because you will
gone
fall.
Already, Cammy.
Guaranteed. Go for it, go for it, go for it.
Massive smash for Benjamin Rosser. Come on, Tanzil.
You realise, Ben.
Can he get out of those teeth or does he
go
for the
jump? Come on, Tanzil.
Oh! Here he goes, the slide.
Oh,
it was a big leap. Big leap.
Go, Sian.
Bye, Sian.
Oh, you've got to go quick. You've got to go quick. You've got to go quick.
Oh, he nearly saved it. He's either very confident, Cammy, that he's not getting wet. Oh, he's got a change of clothes, Cammy. Oh, he's getting caught on that first set of teeth.
Come on!
Oh, third time now.
This will be hurting,
oh,
Ben.
Fourth. Take your time, Sam. Yeah. Oh, no, he's gone!
It's oh. Kelly.
That is a massive shot, Kelly.
He comes to the spinning log.
It's dog versus log!
Oh! Log wins, Kelly!
Catches him
slow
out.
It, slow it, slow it, slow it,
oh.
And he's wet.
And he's caught another.
Going for a big leap to grab that
net. Doesn't matter how you get there, as long as you get there. Jump. Hole!
Oh, and splash! Oh, Nicola!
Don't lose it here! He's stuck! I think he could be here all night,
no.
Cammy! Go for it, guys!
Oh, no!
I think to enjoy every single one of these obstacles is going to make the time a little bit slower!
Oh,
no! Oh, no!
It was his relay! Don't he could, Ben. This is the one. This is the one. If he gets through this one, he'll be fine.
Oh,
no! Didn't get there.
The boxer has been delivered a knockout blow by Outcourse.
This is the one she said she was worried about, Cam. Come on, Bari.
Come on, Bari.
No!
Is he going to go? Is he going to jump? I think he
gonna
is.
Going to jump, then. No,
oh, no, he's
not.
Stuck on the teeth.
Might
is that
well
stuntman going to be a fool guy
no.
Here?
Go for the jump! Like go for the jump!
Every time he goes back, he's making it fail.
Go for the jump!
Clear a building in a single leap. Can he clear the spinning?
Oh! No, he can't, Ben.
gone. She's on her way. Oh, the first set of teeth.
That was
she's
the first one, Ben. That was really great.
Hard luck, Hayley.
Gallant effort, Ben, you'd have to say.
Oh, he skates up all the time. He hangs there. He's burning his grip. Oh, he's stuck again, Cam.
Come on, Matt. Come on, Matt.
Come on,
you
Matt.
You can do it. Go on, Matt. Get up.
He's resting his arms. He's got 45 seconds. He's gone Spider-Man on his cap. Is he coming back up, though? Come on, Leon. Sadly, Leon is out of the final. Oh, he's sliding every time he crosses.
Ben, it must be the hands, the sweaty palms, that's what it is.
He's not getting enough traction, is it? Cammy!
He's using a lot of energy now, Ben.
Great work from James Burchill.
Using a lot of energy, taking a bit out of him. He's taking a bit out of him. Yes.
I thought he was going to make it.
No, he just saw him going, Ben.
Comes to the rolling log. More spins than Shane Warne in a test match as he rolls down, brimming in confidence.
That's what you call a spinner, Ben.
Oh, no! Oh, that is devastating. Come on, Jacob. Oh, he's gone for Jacob. It's a stage too fast.
Don't go too far.
Don't get greedy with the grip there,
not
Bruce.
Not at all, Ben. Just had a little look at it. He's playing with it.
It's powerful. Hands he's got. Look at the strength, Cammy.
When those arms come down, they don't come down too
far. Okay, he's got 45 seconds. 45 seconds to complete this section. Just needs to move his left hand across. Who's he going to try and swing from there? He's not, is he? No! No, you lump team! There's no time limit here, Cam. He can use his hands and only his hands to negotiate this. He has to get across each and every one of these boards. Oh, Cam! What a valiant attempt by Kane Clark.
And Johnny wants to go all the way. He's psyching himself up for this one, Ben.
If he gets the second hand on, right. So he's now got his bar. Come to the third board, Cammy. He doesn't want to hang around. Come on now, Johnny. This is where it's burning now, Johnny, to the fourth board. Control of the set. Oh! Cammy, so close, Cammy. So close.